Hello everyone, I'm Kevin with Leading Edge Equipment.
And I'm Rodney with Leading Edge Equipment.
As you can see here on the table, we have a varying different display options that John Deere has released over the years, from the brown box all the way to the new G5 Plus display. Rodney here today is going to talk about a few of the parts attachments that are universal to be able to run regardless of what display option you have.
So it's really nice now. There's only one bracket goes through brown box all the way up to our new G5 displays. As you can see here, there's a two hole on this bracket and also a four hole. That makes it a lot easier than trying to swap all brackets like we have had to in the past. There's also now only one cable to go from your display to your corner post. If you need any other cabling, we will be more than happy to help you out with that also.
So there's a few of the parts attachments that make your life a little bit easier, regardless if you're purchasing a new display or a used one, or upgrading to a newer version display. You only have to worry about one bracket and then the harness to be able to run your operation successfully. Also, as we progress to the end of harvest, and we're looking at next year, not only the devices are important to maybe put up into a warm, dry place, I always think about software as well. If you can and you're able to, and you're taking those items out, bring into your local dealership so our ISG team can update the software to keep you running the best you can going into next year looking ahead. And as always, with Leading Edge Equipment, we appreciate your business, and thank you.